you would know, you would know that it was you, the workers, who exercise an abundance of patience, that you were prepared to ensure that this settlement is arrived at without recourse to the action that we are about to take, but that you are the ones who produce the wealth for the rest of the nation, and you are deserving of a just and fair and decent settlement. I want to say on behalf of all of the workers, on behalf of all of our members gathered here, on behalf of all who will be impacted by the victory that we will have, that if we produce the wealth, if we ensure that products are out for local consumption and foreign distribution and foreign sales, if everybody else benefiting, it is only right that those who risk their lives and limbs to ensure that we provide this product, that we have a decent adjustment. We are asking for not 1 cent more than we deserve, but we are demanding not 1 cent less than we deserve this morning. And therefore, we have come to the point where we have absolutely no choice but to serve official notice of intention to effect strike action the next 96 hours.